My name is Gloria Castaneda. I was born in El Paso, Texas, but I grew up across the border in Ciudad Juarez, Chihuahua. When I was around 6 years old, my family, which consisted at the time of my mom, my aunt, my maternal grandparents, and my 1 year younger brother, we all moved to Los Angeles.
I feel like an immaculate soul is approaching. She seems quiet and gentle with the hidden fearlessness. Not wanting to give up my seat, as I get up, a cold breeze pierces my body. Suddenly, my life flashed before my eyes. An angel came to my rescue. She scared him away with the fearlessness that I mentioned. How could I have known that what good deed I gave, I was going to receive? What good deed you give, you will receive.
Llevo tiempo queriendo renovar el baño, pensando que jamás se iba a poder. Le hablé a mi amiga Chatita.
Qué bueno que mi hermana se sienta.
Ella lo sabe todo.
Te queda perfecto para el baño.
Sí, ofrecemos instalación.
Late 1800s, something really terrible happened.
One of the most important things that an actor needs to know, an actor with a disability, is that training is very important. You are competing out there with the rest of the 90,000 plus actors that don't have disabilities, and you are expected to be at their level, if not more. Nothing at all. I wanted him dead and wanted him out of my life forever. I didn't want to know anything about him as long as I lived.